Hi guys, in this video I'll show you how to transform the mirror plane. So let's attach the mirror plane to a locator. In this attach to drop down, you can see an object and a locator. Press the plus button to create a new locator. And then you can see the new locator in the drop down. Now press the P button to select this current locator and also to switch to the transform selected objects. Now you can start dragging the arrows to move the mirror plane. You can also drag the axis ring to rotate it. Now let's switch to the paint tool and select the object in the object palette and start painting. Now press bake to bake the paint down. Perfect. Now let's attach the mirror plane to an object. So select the object in the attach to drop down and press the P button to select the object and again to switch to the transform selected objects. Now you can drag the object along with the mirror plane. You can rotate it as well. So let's paint again. And you can also press M to transform the paint buffer to move your paint on the object.